A small plastic bin or any container should be used to collect water from the toilet's hoses or valves during repairs. This is used to minimize any damage that the water may cause to the flooring in the bathroom.